Hey, how's it going, guys? And welcome back to a brand new episode of our Breath of the Wild series here on episode number 13. And we're here in this quaint little village. It's beautiful, actually. There's a lot going on. Look at that sunset. There's a lot going on here in this village. One thing I want to start off this episode with doing is heading straight into this shrine here. That's what I want to start off by doing, heading into this shrine. So, well, let's do that real quickly. And, yeah, if you have missed any of the series at all, you're more than welcome to go back and watch any of the episodes. There will be a playlist in the description along with the last episode at the top of the description. Or pretty much at the top. Anyways, let's see. So, what have we got to do? So, there's something over there. And is this going to trigger something? Examine. Oh. Right. Where have I got to get it to? Oh, right, in the middle. I like this. I loved playing these types of games when I was younger. Well, you've got to try and navigate it through. You're going to see my concentration face here. No. Right. No! Are you actually? Never lucky. This is going to be really irritating to complete into. I know now it is. Come on. Concentration's real. I'm assuming we're going to be able to jump onto this because there is a chest in there. I'm going to need to flick this. And that should roll down into there. I'm assuming that'll level. That'll open the thing, right? Simple, yet effective. Now, I do want to head into there, so let me just level it out. I won't be able to get in that. Still won't be able to get in that. Just lower it a bit more. I just want to make sure I can make the jump. Let's see. I want to go in there and get the chest. Completionist in me says go and get the chest. So I'm going to try my best to do that. And that's never happening, is it? Because apparently I can't get over there. There we go. Whew. Quite the jump. Let's grab this. And then I've got to try and get out of here. Ooh, a different type of bow. Passed down to the Sheikah tribe. Concentrate for drawing the string and targeting distant enemies as easily as those nearby. Your inventory is full. Kappa. Let's get rid of you. Kick the chest and it opens. I just need to get rid of this. I've got a notification just come up on screen because of Google Chrome. Let's see. Now I've got to try and get out of here. Like so. Stylish. Let's try. And step into the chamber. I like these little the trials and stuff that we do. The little tasks that we have to complete. It's really, really interesting. Gets the cognitive brain working. Anyways, this is another one. This is number 4. That means we can, in fact, get ourselves some more life. which is what we want to do. We do, in fact, want to get some more of that life. So let us have a see. We've got to get 3,000 rupees as well. There was a dude who would sell a house for 30,000 rupees. Whether we're actually going to be able to afford that, I have no idea. But the offer's there. So that's another shrine we've made blue. Let's head down. There's a ware store in the town right here, just to my right. I hope there's another clothing store. So we can actually get some more clothing and whatnot. Let's see, what's in here? Bomb arrows. What's a bomb arrow? Power to destroy monsters and the explosive powder packed into the ignited tip deals massive damage in anything caught in the blast. These 350 rupees? I don't really need any. I'm sorry. Milk. Bird eggs. I guess these are if you make an elixir. Wait, hello. It's her again. The brute who climbed it. Yeah, I did. Nice to see you here. Is there anything upstairs? Oh, it's a little boy. The research lab. There's a girl. The research lab, eh? I don't know whether reading those note things are actually any need or whatever, but I guess there's not too much in here. Oh, there is a clothing store. This is it. Any new... Oh, hello. Is this where we're going to spend all our money? Check if there's nothing over here. So we've got different outfits and stuff. I'm not so young now. Hello. A Hylian hood. That's actually down. Decrease on what I've got on. That's a decrease. That would be an increase. We don't have the rupees for that. Come in, world spread. Light. Yeah, sturdy fabric doesn't limit movement. Okay, that's better than what we've got. That's the same, but removes our cold resistance. They're the same with our enchants on. That is also very good. And the helm is actually less. So we either need that or the red one. You can talk. Let's see. Well, I'm not even going to ask why she's in the corner. Go and sell whatever it is you desire. So what sells for a decent amount? We could sell our old clothing. There's no point really. Let's sell that. Let's sell this. We don't need the very, very first beginner stuff. That's been enchanted, so it's better than average. The bandana and stuff we have on. I wonder if we can make the amount. Oh, we can sell our rope pulls and stuff. That's 300 rupees. Much obliged. We got some topaz. Topaz is rarer, so it's like 180 per, which is really, really nice. Let's sell some amber. If we need them, let me know. I'm presuming they're just gems that we can sell. Well, I'm presuming that's what they're for. We can sell the Moblin Fangs for 12 apiece. That's not too bad. And the Ancient Shaft. That should be okay. I might question why she's in the corner. I want this one. If we're going to go in, we might as well go big. Thank you for doing business. Let's purchase and equip. I kind of don't like it, but it's better equipped. We're better equipped. And we make that janky sound now. Why? Talk to me. Grind, grind. Okay, maybe we should have spoke to him when he first came in. Why are you in the corner? Come on, tell me. Why are you in the corner? Oh. I'm nestled too far into the corner. Is it hard for you to see me? It's a little weird, but I feel more confident over here. Does that limit... It doesn't limit movement, does it? No. Okay, good. Is this... What's this? What are you? What do you make? Welcome. You look... Add some colour to your wardrobe. I found the right place. What's a dye shot? Let's do it. Sure. What can we dye? I'm going to dye the clothes you're wearing at once. Right. Choose a colour. Oh, we can dye everything to be the same colour. That's dope. That is pretty dope. We look like a Power Ranger. In some of these colours, we look like a Power Ranger. I wouldn't mind going full silver. That's pretty dope. Full orange is a bit too much. Ooh, I wouldn't mind that. That's not too bad. A full white. Ooh, white with a bit of red. This is like some Assassin's Creed stuff. I don't want to go yellow. It's a bit bright. Red's a bit meh. Blue's a bit... Nah, blue's not too bad. I like the white because it's got the red bits in it. Or the black. I think I go white or black. Feels like Assassin's Creed-y. I'm going to go white. Five ingredients? Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, I have it. Okay. 20 rupees and some of the dyes. Stay still. Don't move a muscle. Is that really what he does? He drops you into a pile of paint. That looks better. I like it. You look great. I like it. So we're all white now. I really do actually like that. That's pretty dope. Let's see. I want to stand in here and see. Let's stand with my buddy old pal. Look at him! That's dope. I really like this. We might look a bit cooler if we had some better weaponry on us, but... Oh, well. So there's got to be a shrine here. There's got to be. Hello. What is this? I love how there's just the quaint sounds of the water as well. They've really done well with this game. They really, really have. Thoroughly enjoying it. I've never played Zelda before. Is there supposed to be... I presume that's catfish. To catch the fishes. A soup ladle. It was carved from wood. Apparently it's a weapon. How is that thing a weapon? I mean, I can go around hitting people with ladles all day long if they really wanted to. Apparently it's higher. I'd love to be able to cook. How does one cook? Can I cook if I have the soup ladle? Nope. You just use it as a weapon. Damn it. There's a hussy with a backpack. Good to see you at this hour. The best place is to rest up. Okay, he's basically trying to get us to rest up in the inn. We don't really need to... Is he going to charge us? If he charges us, no. No, I'm not a cheapskate. I just... No point paying to sleep. An arrow. Cool. Interesting. Let's see. Let us have a see. Hello. Ah, good evening. Welcome to the Tabu 20. Oh, fine, just sleep. Morning. I know I said I weren't gonna bother, but I lied to myself, evidently. I lied to myself. You know, 5 a.m. Good morning. Did you sleep well? Come back again soon. Yeah, no, oh, hold on. I seen a glistening glow. A pot lid. Basically, use me as a shield. Hello. Brother. Yeah, wearing the same uniform as me. Yeah. Ain't you hearing about my travels? Bye. See ya, brother. Brother. Nope. Back in. Stupid door. Not interested about hearing about your travels. Anyways, let us... Oh, hello, old man. I just stepped over your head by accident. Let's head into... Whereabouts are we in terms of this? So we're moving up to, well, what is the center of the village? My horse is all the way down there. Oh, it's got all the things on it now. Ooh. Tenkor Island. There's actually an island. There's got to be so many shrines in this area. Hot damn. This is like Shrine City. Let's keep us going anyway. Even if we get one arrow at a time, we're getting new stuff. How far? I wonder if there's any other, like, shrines in this little area. Oh, there's a windmill. Let's have a look at the windmill. Come on, in. Is that lit? Oof! I nearly got stuck inside it. Looks like we're climbing to the top here. Hello! What a nice breeze. Doesn't it carry salt, a tank of salt? The Rillian village. It's a community far to the south. And we had to cross the bridge of earlier to get there. Weighing it down, couldn't leave anything behind. Oh. So she's reminiscing. Just feels so oddly like there's a way up here. Oh, we got some cattle. Some sheep and whatnot. That looks interesting. Not gonna lie. What is that? I have to go and look at that at some point. That looks far too intriguing for me to not. It's got the same, like, the pattern design. So maybe it's got something to do with the Sheikah Slate. We're still heading up to this point on the map anyway. It has a... And the Ancient Tech Lab. I guess that's where we're going. There was a person there, to be honest. Let's go and see anyway. I guess we're heading up there. Looks to be where it's sending us. Let's see, what's this one say? Ancient Tech Lab or the beach? We'll go to the beach later. Let's go to the beach, each. Let's get away. Let's see. That's so intriguing. It's got like the same markings. Hello. No solicitating. Lol. Is that just some apples? We can always pick up some food. Is this going to say something else? Mind the lanterns. Couldn't do anything to it anyway. Please don't jump off there like that. Let's go all the way to the top. Oh, wow, that's one huge telescope. Hot damn. Oh, hello. Oh, it looks like this is... Oh, it's got a TP warp thing, teleporter. Open. Hello. A torch. Hello. Who are you?
Good morning. This is the Hatano Ancient Tech Labs. Do you have some business with the director?
That's right.
The director is in the back. I'm terrible as a person, that one. Please try to keep it brief.
Hi. Hi, good morning. I imagine you've never seen a person at a place with so many books.
Got the knowledge of literature of the ancient civilizations. Ah, books, books, books. He likes books.
Stasis.
Ah, magnetism. Ah, yes, yes.
Remote bomb and cryogenesis.
Well, it doesn't say cryogenesis, but...
So that's for the ruins. Strange. Doesn't seem like you have the basic ruins.
I don't understand why they're missing, but for some reason...
Ah, where's my manners? I nearly forgot to introduce myself. I am Simon.
And you are Link, right?
You know my name.
Let it caught me up to speed. So, she told me, a young man holding a Sheik's light will appear, and you must do to help him.
He will awaken from a slumber of restoration. His name will be Link.
Oh, I forgot to tell you something really important. Director, listen, Mr. Director,
is this the real Shaker Slate?
Oh, that's right.
Will this guy shush already? I spoke to you because I felt like...
Check it!
You have the utmost respect for Miss Pura. She is accomplished and honoured. On that note, the Director may look like a young girl, but maybe it's not the place telling... Wait, is that... You should talk to Miss... Wait, is she the actual director? She's out back. She wanted to basically send me outside.
Hey, hey, are you surprised? The director of this laboratory is not Shami, it's me. Sippity snap. Ah, anyways, Linky, do you remember any dreams?
Not really.
Don't like you've changed a bit in the last 100 years. Well,
I've got some new clothes.
I got some stylish new clothes. Well, no matter. I'm just happy that you're still in one piece. Linky.
What's with that look? Do you still remember me? I don't.
Really? Well, I'm so shocked. I don't even know if you'll ever recover from this. Even though 100 years ago, I took you to the Shrine of Resurrection after Calamity Ganon fatally wounded you. Even though I was the one who put you safely into the Slumber of Resurrection. Despite it... Nope.
As expected. After 100 years in the Slumber of Resurrection, subject has lost all memories.
Noted. So, sorry. I've been in a bad habit of taking notes rather than abruptly like that. It's quite a charming quirk, isn't it?
Do you have any questions? Aren't you... That isn't what I was going to say.
How rude.
The truth is, I looked away because of a failed experiment. Well, I say failed, but in some ways it was a success. I documented the full affairs in my diary upstairs. But the whole thing is embarrassing, so I refrained from reading it.
So here you are after 100 years, coming together, blah, blah, blah. Come on, she talks too much. Talk too much.
Yes, please.
I knew you'd say that. All right, then. First, I need you to run me an errand.
Right, well, could she stop taking notes? The only light first is by the wall outside the laboratory. Blue flame from ancient fairies. I want to say that's what it is. Sweet, the guidance that will start working once you're done, allowing us to restore some of your missing ruins.
Okay, then. So, the blue flame must have been that thing that I was very interested by.
Wait, do I actually need a torch? I'm probably going to need this, Anna. I'm going to say I'm going to need this. Otherwise, how else am I going to ring it back? So I need to drop one of these. And I'm actually going to equip the torch, because I'm probably going to need that more than I need to fight. Let's see. It's easier to just glide down the mountain than actually run to it. So I want to say that blue thing that we were looking at, that thing there, I want to say that is the actual shrine. Let's drop down here and then I can jump down to it. I mean, it makes sense. It's got a blue flame. Let's see. Let's whiff down to it. Woo! It sure is. Great, and now I have to walk like this all the way back up. Oh, the joys of a game like this. Wait. Right, it's probably going to make me drop. Yeah. Let me go and relight it. How am I meant to get back? That's going to be the question. I wonder if these lanterns light. Oh. I've just had an idea. I feel like we've got to light all these. I feel like we've got to light all these lantern things. Oh, no. And some, you'll get a reward, like an Easter egg or something? Maybe we do, maybe we don't. I don't know, but I might try it. I feel like we're going to have to. I really want to do it now. Just to see what happens. But no, for a fact, 90% of the time, I'm actually going to... Okay, we need to go this way. I'm thinking, you know, most annoying part of this is I have to walk. Otherwise, the flame will go out. I really want to do this. There's so many in town, though. Like, holy damn. But I feel like you're going to get something. It makes sense. Right, I'm going to do like a bit of a speed montage of me actually doing this. Just in case something magical does in fact happen. So, I'll see you guys in just a few seconds, hopefully. Okay, so, I've just had a quick look on the wiki. We need to go this way. Apparently, there's no reason to actually light all these. So, I've been spending the past 5-10 minutes doing absolutely nothing. But, apparently it's a way to get it up in case it starts raining. It was like a backup mechanism, because if it rains it won't go out, but then you don't have to trek all the way back. I think that was the point. I'm gonna carry on lighting these last few anyways. We're going up, but you know, yeah, I think it was like a mechanism to actually get it all the way up here. But anyways, I thought, hey, there could have been a cool Easter egg if you light them all, and... Wow, look at that scenery. A lot of them are lit now, so... That's pretty cool. But I have just spent, like, the past 10 minutes lighting them all. Go, Brandon. You done goofed. Thought, if you light them all, you get some cool reward. I guess not. I guess that skeletope, I was going to call it then. That telescope is actually... There we go. We unlocked the teleporter warp as well now, so we can come back here. This now has a travel gate. Okay, let's head inside. And let's put our Sheikah Slate in here. Or do we have to talk to her first? Let's see. Hey, you! Thank you so much, Linky. The Guidance Stone will start to react. My sweet Guidance Stone makes all researchers' heart flutter. Snap! Nice one. Okay, the Sheikah Slate's prepared. And remove the lock. Yeah, okay. So let's put it in. And it should give us... Well, it should fix. Sheikah Slate authenticated. Camera. Harulan compendium and album missing files confirmed. I'm presuming it's just taking pictures. What's that going to be helpful for? I guess it's just extras. Yeah, so instantly pictures. Lovely. Oh, wow. Hey, they're pretty dope. Harulu Compendium. What's this? Oh, so it basically wants you to take pictures of every animal. That's what it wants you to do in terms of completion. And it's done, so it's fixed. And which one's this? Camera. Harulu Compendium album. Oh, looks good. All of a sudden, to hear me out. Take a picture of me with the camera. Don't... But I don't want to. What's the zoom? Let's see. No, I want to zoom. Wait, you could take selfies. That's pretty cool. Let's zoom. There we go. I'm trying to move. There we go. One of myself. Lovely. Wait, it actually took... Okay. There we go. Took a picture. Snap! I took one. I can't wait to see it. Let me see. Lovely. Hmm? Beautiful young creature. So it basically wants us to take pictures of weapons and creatures and people and... Ugh. I don't want to take pictures of everybody, though. I suggest you check out with the Impa. Wait, that's where we was going, was it not? Bring them either to me or Robbie at Ancient Tech Lab. If you bring us ancient materials, we'll give you something good as a reward. Oh. Something good. I'm glad you asked. Ancient materials power up your runes. Oh, that's what they do. Robbie's research. Purified ancient materials. Fine, turn him over to Robbie. Is this Robbie? No. Where's Robbie? Right. No, I don't need information. I don't need information. I'm sorry I spoke to you. Slated for upgrades. I think you should go see Impa. Right. Who's Robbie? Robbie is my spotter. I said he's there. I think he's still up on the edge of Akala researching. I haven't seen him in 100 years, though, so... What's the point? Right, so is Impa in this village? She is. So we need to... Wait. She's in the next village! So basically, we have to travel back all the way to Dueling Peaks. And wait. Oh, so we need to go back to Impa. We've already been here. Okay. I guess we can go to Impa. There's such an unexplored area, though. Let's get some food while we're here. Let's grab some food. Because we're running low. And I want to make sure we don't run out of food. So we've got some apples now. So, yeah, I think what we'll do is we'll probably end up going to wrap up this episode in a moment because with the whole me dilly-dallying around. Oh, there's a... Is that on the beach? That's on one of the islands, isn't it? I don't know how safe it is to swim in this water. But there is a totem thing out there. And it does want us to head all the way back to Impa. Which I can confirm doesn't sound like fun. I'm just checking along the coast to see if there's anything that might be worth us stopping by and getting. We definitely don't need this torch anymore. We'll equip that. What's down here? Would I be able to swim out there? I really want to get these two shrines knocked off. So, that's what we're probably going to try and do in the next episode. We'll try and knock off this shrine and that shrine, and then we'll head back to Impa. And we'll unlock another heart canister. So that's going to be it for today. Hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, make sure you hit that like button down below. But for now, I'm going to come out of here. Enjoy the rest of your day. And I'll see you guys all next time. Bye for now.